Don't be duped!
In this video, we will be discussing the appealing to irrelevant authority fallacy. To clarify, this fallacy refers to authority, not in the sense of a person in charge, but in the sense of an expert with authoritative knowledge in his or her area of expertise. Authorities are important. We cannot possibly become experts in every field of knowledge, and so there is an extent to which we have to rely on and refer to authorities to help answer questions and settle issues. Need a medical diagnosis? Go see a doctor. Have a legal question? Talk to a judge or lawyer. Wondering how chemicals interact with each other? Ask a chemist. We have to make sure, though, that we and others are appealing to authorities that are relevant to the subject we're discussing. Appeals to authority become fallacious when the person appealed to as an authority is speaking outside of his or her area of expertise. This is what is meant by an irrelevant authority. Let's look at two clear examples of this fallacy at work. Example number one. According to a recent survey, most scientists agree that the Cubs will win the World Series this year. Just because many scientists are bright, well-educated people does not mean that their opinions on sports should be given any more weight than the average person. Example number two. 9 out of 10 doctors agree that it's a bad time to invest in real estate. Again, doctors are not the group to turn to for authoritative advice regarding real estate investment. All of this is not to say that people cannot contribute good arguments to areas outside of their field of expertise. On the contrary, if you've watched the previous videos in this series, you have learned that an argument must be evaluated on its own terms, irrespective of who is making it. But it is misleading when someone who is not an actual authority on a subject is appealed to as if he is. We may encounter this fallacy on a daily basis in one particular form, celebrity endorsements. Celebrities can be experts in their respective fields, music, sports, acting, etc., but they are not typically experts on the products or services their images are used to sell. Plus, they are getting paid to endorse these products, an obvious conflict of interest. Two subcategories of the appealing to irrelevant authority fallacy are worth pointing out. They are appealing to the people and appealing to the victim. Appealing to the people boils down to claiming a viewpoint is correct simply because a lot of other people agree with it. The majority, in this case, is the irrelevant authority being appealed to. Watch out for phrases like most people think, or it's common knowledge, or everybody knows, if they are being used in place of good arguments. The truth of a matter is not determined by popular opinion. The majority of people may be wrong. Many examples from history can serve to show how majority opinion can be false. In the past, the majority of people may have thought that the Earth was flat. In this case, as we now know, the majority was wrong. Appealing to the victim involves treating victims as the final authority on a subject simply because they have been directly affected by it in a tragic way. Victims deserve our sympathy and compassion, but not our automatic agreement on relevant issues. If she wants to convince people of a certain way forward, a victim is still obligated to provide reasons for her viewpoint. For example, the victim of a shooting may or may not have the right solution for reducing gun violence. On the one hand, her opinion must not be disregarded because of her personal interest in the issue. On the other hand, her opinion must not be accepted as authoritative fact just because she is a victim. Her proposal has to be evaluated on its own terms. To review, the appealing to irrelevant authority fallacy occurs when a person appeals to someone who might be a valid expert in one area, but is not an expert on the topic being discussed. So, if someone is appealing to an authority, make sure that the authority's expertise is relevant to the topic, and
don't be duped!